actually just got home from work, changed to comfy clothes and put on Taco Bell while I go through this so I can go on a walk, because I didn't go to walk yesterday because we were filming the podcast. But I just got this box and I thought it was my Marley hair because I'm going to twist my hair this week or attempt to, but it's actually clothes. So I'm out of breath. Let's see what I got, and maybe I'll do the try-on portion this weekend. I had like this crazy freak out. I've been spending way too much money, but it's been so much fun. So first I got this top. Where am I gonna wear this? I don't know. I think I got this in two colors. This is it in pink. But yeah, I just all of a sudden was like, I need new clothes. Oh, this is so cute. But this stuff is so short, but, and I got this green top. I don't know, I've been listening to a lot of tarot, and someone was saying something about like changing your style. But sometimes I feel like I overdo stuff. All of these clothes are so short, but I got this little top too. This is a plus size fashion. This is just, this dress is really cute. And I've been wearing a lot of the same clothes, and last summer I bought a lot of new clothes and it was fun to like switch it up. I got this dress, which is so cute. I might wear that tomorrow, Friday, because the back's open, so I might wear it Friday. But that's so cute. And then, oh, I got a lot of jeans too, because I needed some new jeans. Oh, so this is like the green top, but it's in pink. Really cute. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my big boobs, because what? I don't remember this one. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, that's so cute. With jeans. Cute. This is cute too. This black shirt. I think this might be a sweatshirt. Or is it a dress? Oh yeah, this is like a t-shirt dress. I thought it'd be cute with like sneakers. There's a pocket. Can you see the pocket? It's on my side. Can you see the pocket? Yeah. It was like paired with like Air Force One, so I was like, oh, that's kind of cute. Oh, and then I got some earrings. I got these dangly flower ones. And, oh, these butterflies. I'm obsessed with butterflies for some reason. Yes, these are leggings. Okay, and then I got, yeah, these leggings. I need some new leggings. I literally, in school, for the years I was in school, all I wore was leggings, literally all I wore. Okay. And then I got these, another pair. And then, oh, I also got this set of earrings. Oh, I got this one for like, these are animals. There's like a bull, frog. Bees, snakes, they're pretty cute. I'm like, what in the world? Okay. What is this? Oh, this is so cute. Huh? I got this long sleeve dress. That's so cute for winter. Okay. Okay. What is this? I got this crop top. I don't know who was shopping. See, this is so impulsive because I feel like most of the stuff I would never wear, but okay. I think I'm trying to be more out there with my style, but okay. What is this? Oh, I got like the pants that tie like this, like the slack type. They seem really comfortable. And I really did get a new wardrobe, kind of. Oh, that's really cute, but I don't know where I'm gonna wear that. It's like this little top, like this little frilly top. That would look really cute with those slacks. Shouldn't have ate all that Taco Bell. Now I want to try this stuff on. And these I thought were kind of cool too. They kind of like bunch at the top with their jeans. I'm going to try some of this stuff on. It's probably going to be really depressing and sad, but we're going to see. I can't believe I got so much stuff because I also got stuff from SHEIN. I don't think I got a ton of stuff from SHEIN, but I did get some. I know I got jeans from there, so. Okay. Well, I'll try some on and get back to you. Okay, I'm already starting this stuff on and I'm so happy. Like, I know I'm so bloated. Like, I just ate a lot of Taco Bell, like way too much. But I'm so happy I got stuff out of my comfort zone because I was like, this top is cute, but there's no way I can wear it. Like, cause if my stomach goes out, like it was not cute. But these jeans are high-waisted. And I'm like, oh my God, I could wear high-waisted jeans with like a top like this. This is really cheap fabric, but like, if you just want to go out and have a puffy sleeve, like, okay. And these are cute. Like, I know my gut is really big, but it's cute. Okay, I'll update you in the next. I'm so happy I went out of my comfort zone. Like, this is just like this green crop top, but like to throw this on with joggers and run to Michael's. To run like anywhere, you know what I mean? Like, that's just like so cute. Like, it's so basic. And you could really dress it up. I'm so happy I did this. So I kind of wanted to show the new outfit style. So right now I'm wearing this new top that I tried on yesterday. It's so cute. And then these new earrings. And I'm also wearing the new leggings. I used to wear leggings to work all the time, but my leggings just got kind of old. So I stopped wearing them. And I think I'm going to pair it with these are like my favorite sandals. I need to get more colors. Like, I wish I had pink sandals because I have these ones, but they're just more like metallic. They're from Target, and if you're tall, this is tall girl approved because Target carries 11 and a lot of places don't. So if you want to get cute shoes, go to Target, and they're inexpensive. So I think that's how I'm gonna pair it today. And I just thought this outfit was so cute, and I don't know, I really recommend when you're feeling kind of in a funk, especially clothes wise just like that TikTok song, you don't have to justify it, just buy it. It's good for the economy. Like, last summer, I didn't have, like, many I didn't have many living expenses that I had to buy, that I had to pay for. So it was easier for me to just go and get a new outfit every weekend. But now that I do, it's harder. So making sure that you invest in yourself and how you look is really important because it makes you feel so much more happier, and it gives you that like little boost of confidence. And even when I went and thrifted clothes a few weeks ago, just to like, I don't know, just to kind of reinvent my style, you know, just feel good. And it was worth it, spending $30 at the thrift store. Just that Pooh shirt, that Winnie the Pooh shirt, literally was enough for me to like, to give me happiness for like a week. I love that little shirt. So just like doing stuff like that, especially as a working a corporate job and like not having that much free time, really just treating yourself when you can, it's really important. But sometimes I overdo it a little bit. I really, really want this Elton John poster, and I think when I get my next paycheck, I'm just gonna buy it. Because I don't know if I said this before, but I watched the Rocket Man, and I just felt so connected to Elton John. Like, I don't know what it is. And I need it. I really need it. So I think I'm gonna get that when I get my next check and try to finish up my apartment so I can do like a nice little apartment tour. But I think that's also why I went back to YouTube, so I could kind of justify buying stuff. I'm like, oh, I can just film a video on it. And it's like, cause this is like my hobby. So it's fun to have hobbies and do things that outside of work that make you really happy and exciting. Like, I've gotten into crystals, and I'm so excited for all my crystals to come in cause I bought too many of those too. And candles, I've been loving candles and making candles. So it's just like finding those things that really make you happy. I know it's kind of weird, but I just feel so inspired creatively right now. Like, the podcast has been a fun little outlet, and then like coming up with ideas for that, and then YouTube coming back to that. And it's like, I don't know, I feel like I'm in a really good place, and I have to thank spirituality for that. I think it's just like a nice little positive uplifting thing to look to, like tarot and all of that. It's just really, it's really helped me during post-grad. So I just want to say that. And this is all about an outfit, so. Okay. I think that if I find a smaller jewelry plate, I could really set it off. So I'll go on the lookout for that this weekend. Okay. So these are, yep, the green pants. They're like the, I can insert a picture. There's kind of like the ones I got from Forever 21 the other day. You like tie them with this and they're like nice little slacks. I'm so excited about this dress. It looks so pretty in the reviews. Yeah, the fabric's not bad. I thought this dress was just darling. I might wear it tomorrow. Yeah, it's so cute. It's just like brown. I'll insert a picture, but oh, that's just so cute. I think I'm gonna wear this tomorrow. It's just brown and it's not like polka dot. It's more like, it looks almost like a rock pattern. And then I think this is a long sleeve shirt. Oh, this is really cute. Cute fabric. This little shirt, I wanted to get some like long sleeve clothing because I don't have like any fall clothing because I'm so used to only working during the summer and not working during the school year and not having money to buy clothes. So I wanted to get some fall clothes earlier when they're not as expensive, just in case. So I got this sweater. It's like this maroony brownish color and it just ties at the bottom. I thought that was really cute. I really was just going crazy on the websites. Oh, these jeans. I love the color of these jeans. I got these jeans from SHEIN. Just like some plain ones that I can wear to work. I think these are the same pants in red. Yep. So these are those same pants in red. I thought that would be a fun color to have to do with like some solid tops. Oh my god, I love that these are like the pants I'm wearing now. They have like the bunches at the top. That'll be really nice. This was like my guilty pleasure dress. Like I shouldn't have got this, but I got it anyway. So cute. It's a peaches. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, that. Yeah. Oh my god, it's so cute. I was like, I just have to get it. I just thought it was so cute. Like, that's such a cute little orange dress on the weekend. And then let's see. What is this? I think these are jeans. Okay. Yeah, I got a pair of black jeans because you never know when you want to wear black jeans. I only have one pair of them and they're kind of tight. So it's got a pair of solid, but I got a bunch of earrings. I've been really trying to step my earring game up. So I will show you some of them. I don't think I went too crazy because there are a lot I want because SHEIN has some really cute earrings. Okay, so these, what the heck? Well, let me show you the ones that are simpler. These ones I thought were so cute. They're like jade green. Give me crystal vibes. So they were really cute. And then these ones were bee pearls. They're like pearls with bees on them. I'll add a clip, a photo. And then I thought these were so cute. Oh, I really liked these too. They were like hoops with flowers encrusted on them. I was like, oh, that's gorgeous. I thought these were fun too, like when you want to wear like a little wackier outfit, you know, just to turn it out. These I thought would be really good for work. Oh, I really like these ones. Let me see if I can open them. Sorry, my throat. I'm just really smoky. I think I've been burning too much incense in my house. Because, okay, that was the earring back. Okay. I thought these were so cool. It was like the plated glass almost. They don't look the same as they did online, obviously, but they're kind of cool. They're different. And then these ones, I have no idea what these ones are. Oh. Okay. So, okay, oh, these are ones that are like I have some heart earrings like this from there. You like put this one in your ear and then it closes with the back of the earring, which is kind of cool. So it's like a little effect under your ear. Pretty dope. But yeah, that was my haul. I definitely overdid it.